Hey guys, it's Blazin' Blaziskins, back with another Pokemon video. And today I'm just going to discuss what Shining Legends is going to be like. And then there's Shining Legends, it's coming out October 6th. It's the new generations. So if you like Generations or, what was it? Legendary Treasures, if you like those sets, oof, you'll love Shining Legends. Is that there's no gold board secret rares? One, if you like that. There's 4 hyper rares in the set, 1 full art, and then the only like really super rare card is the it's the Mewtwo GX that's in like the I don't know what it's called, but it's the Mewtwo GX. But it's not like the regular one. It's gotta be the secret rare one where he's in like the tube thing. I don't know what it's called. But it's. And get this. In every single pack, you are guaranteed to get a holo or better. So you can get a holo or better. So, Generations, you can get a dud pack. But with this, you, no dud packs. Unless you got ripped off. And, yeah. But there's gonna be the Venusaur. It's going to be the Bulbasaur, Ivysaur, and Venusaur line in it. And that means a Venusaur is an uncommon, so that's cool. What else? And that's pretty much it about Shining Legends. Oh, you got the Shining Pokemon. The Shining Mew, Shining Rayquaza, Shining... I don't think there's a Shining Mewtwo, but I'm not sure. Shining Genesect. And that's all I really know at the moment. But I think there's a Shining Mewtwo. I'm not sure. But, anyway. And then, I think a couple weeks after that, Crimson's Invasion, something like that. There's, like, this big jellyfish GX. And then there's, like, Pokemon relating to Houndoom, I think. There's a Gyarados GX, I think. I think there's a Gyarados GX. And if you watch James Pokemon, Gyarados! And then a couple, 4 weeks after that, I think, guess what? English is sending out another set. And they're throwing away Sun and Moon, no more Sun and Moon. Which I'm sort of fine with because, you know, Sun and Moon wasn't like, if they keep GXs, I love GXs. But, like, the first Sun and Moon set was really bad. I didn't like the first Sun and Moon set. The pull rates were bad. I don't really like the artwork, anything like that. But they're coming out with Ultra Sun and Moon. I don't think that's part of the Sun and Moon set. I think it's just, like, its own set. And it's going to be Ultra Sun and Moon 2, Ultra Sun and Moon 3. But Shining Legends is going to be Sun and Moon 3.5. Like, it's not really a Sun and Moon set, technically. So, they're just calling it 3.5, I think. And Crimson's Invasion is set 4. And then they're going to Ultra Sun and Moon. I thought Sun and Moon was going to be till I was way older. But it's only been 2 years, a year, for it to be released. XY was longer than that in Black and White, too. When I collected, I was 4 years old. And I started collecting Black and White. Not anything else. I just started collecting Black and White. Because I was rolling around and I got that holo full art. You see in my other videos. But that's it for today's video. I just want to explain to you what Shining Legends is going to be like. Crimson's Invasion and Ultra Sun and Moon. I don't think anybody knows any details about Ultra Sun and Moon yet. So. Hi.
Who are you talking to?
Yo, Daniel.
Video?
Of
what?
I don't know.
Okay.
You guys know. And bye.